That must be it. Come on, let's get it cleansed. Oh no.
Barrier?
I think I should have used my head here, too.
Give it a rest already. We need to move before we get sealed in.
There's gotta be some more of those stones supporting this barrier. One down. Keep it up. That's two down. Come on, use spectral vision to track down those barrier cores. Barrier's still up. There's gotta be more. Rigged up the barrier beforehand. The timing's too perfect. Is that the last one? Funny how they always seem to be one step ahead of us.
Are you getting suspicious of Rinko?
You're damn right I am. Gotta figure out what happened to her. There's a phone booth with a different color mark than the others. Find it, and it'll connect us to Ed. We're gonna need a telephone card to use it, though. Guess we better add that to the list. A bunch of public phone booths so we could reach out from here. That's the way.
This mark is a different color.
Yeah, that's it.
Now I just need a telephone card.
Let's check around the shopping district. rigged a bunch of public phone booths so we could reach out from here if necessary. Didn't think we'd actually have to do it, though.
So why do we have to go find a phone card anyway?
It's a thing with Ed. Ask him.
There. Can't believe people still use these.
Sometimes the old ways are best.
Sorry I can't come to the phone. Many unforeseen happenings. On that note, let me report my status. Only Dale and I managed to escape Shibuya as originally planned. We were separated from the others at the parking lot near Jizo Street. I initially thought the KK had died. But, as souls are being transmitted, he may still be alive after all. Head out.
Still great with people, I see. You mentioned a parking lot by Jizo Street. Might be where Ed and Dale were waiting. Let's check it out.
He keeps an eye on us.
We could use it.
Looks like someone dropped something.
KK.
Tell him he can't let Erika fight. And put this inside the locker at the station.
Will do. Tell us where you think Erika may have gone. We'll help search.
I'm sure you can guess why things didn't exactly work out. Let's get to Shibuya Station. We had a rental locker there that we used for dead drops. Sounds like Rinko put something there.
All right.
Don't let us down, little guy. Should be good for now.
See someone's psychic.
So, he's using the spirit transmission lines to get around. Same as ever, even as a spirit. Looks like Rinko kept looking for Erika, even after her death.
The path is open. Your strength breaks through walls once impenetrable. Behold, this great pillar of light shall serve a new world. O vagrant soul, gather unto me. This is a joyous end, and one to mark the dawn of a wondrous new beginning.
Let's see what's in the locker. That's Rinko. She left this key and a note in case she couldn't find Erika.
You think Rinko went to the apartment in the note?
Yeah, she said she would. I'd call that a promise.
So, who's Erika?
She was one of us. She had the affinity. She was gonna fight alongside us. But Rinko didn't want her getting involved. Erika had her own reasons to fight. That freak in the mask. He's her father.
We're back here again.
Nothing we need here. Let's go. Used to be overrun with teamers back in the day.
What's a teamer?
You're making me feel ancient.
You're itching to fight, KK.
You can tell. You're on to something.
Stay down. Thank you. Eat up, pal. Don't eat too fast. Mari! Damn it!
Found religion, huh?
At times like this? Yeah. Eat up, pal. Don't eat too fast.
Find me a pack of smokes.
Why?
Because I need a hit. That's why.
Me too.
This place even has arrows? These talismans make noise to distract enemies.
Wonder what we could use this for. Who just carries around cucumbers?
You can use these to freeze enemies in place. Bet you could use these to hide from enemies. Looks like they sell katashiro. The more we got, the more efficient we can be rescuing souls. Waste all our makeup.
Yeah. Gotta be more still out there.
What the hell is that? these other apartments she mentioned. Building C's gotta be somewhere.
All right, I'll look around.
What's taking you so long? He's going to get what he wants if you don't hurry. The source of that fog is a shrine to the southwest.
Got it. Sorry to keep you waiting. You ever find Erika?
Erika? No, we've got bigger things to worry about. Now get going.
That's cold. Too cold. Not like her at all. Erika?
Looks like she's trying to tell us something.
Maybe, but who do we trust? I know who my money's on. This is the place.
Something feels off.
Getting bad vibes. Search around. Is that Rinko? Wait, someone else is there.
I remember her from the hospital. She's with him.
I knew we were dealing with a fake.
They must have taken Rinko when she came here looking for Erika. Guess they were taking care of the cats together. They were really stocking up.
Thank you. cat's out of the bag, huh?
You could say that.
Good. Then I don't have to sneak around anymore. I'll just leave you in here.
She disappeared.
She's around somewhere. Find her.
Over there.
Rinko! Don't think I've forgiven you.
Yeah, well, I didn't expect you to. But we can at least fight together again, can't we?
Maybe. It all depends on you. Hold her back a little longer.
We're taking Rinko back.
I'm gonna use your body.
Back outside.
I don't see Rinko. Find her.
This looks like that park from before.
So she broke off from Rinko and bolted.
Where's Rinko? Ha! Eat up, pal. Don't eat too fast.
like dogs?
I wouldn't say I'm crazy about them, but I like them as much as anyone.
Okay.
Yeah, we're fine. But what about you?
Nothing to worry about.
You sure about that?
I'm me again. Plus, I picked up a few things from that whole experience. I know where the fog around here is coming from now. I'll fill you in.
Now? Let me find a pen or something.
No need. The nice thing about being in this form is that the physical doesn't hold me back anymore. I'll just transmit it to you now. The rest is up to you, boys.
Get on those new Tory gates.
Eat up, pal. Don't eat too fast. I can't do this for long. after this.
Hey, that's not half bad. Apartment blocks always give me a bad feeling. They're just too quiet. That's it for those punks.
Looks like we're getting close now.
Keep your guard up. The enemy's bound to try something sooner or later.
We can't.